think you have a limit. As soon as you touch this limit, something happens and you suddenly can go a little bit further. With your mind power, your determination, your instinct, and the experience as well, you can fly very high. But it's really the power, physically speaking, you know, to your body, but also to your mind. Learning about your strengths, your qualities, and trying to make as a whole